Welcome to Module 7, supporting by Advanced Key Enabling Technologies. I'm Victoria Gomez, Project Manager at the Karlsruhe Institute of Technology in Germany, and I'm going to introduce you to the content of this module. In this module, you will learn about some of the new technologies used as transversal tools in the circular economy, and how these technologies can contribute to the optimization of the circular economy in most processes. This module is divided into 6 units: a state of the art of specific gates within the circular economy, augmented reality, 3D printing or additive manufacturing, 3D scanning, tracking systems, and digital collaborative platforms. This unit aims to show the connection between the circular economy and some of the key enabling technologies in the furniture and food sector, thus visualizing some of the advantages of the application of this technology in the circular model. In this unit, you will understand what augmented reality is and why this technology is a great support for the circular economy and the furniture sector. Augmented reality not only helps to speed up the entire prototyping process, it is also helping manufacturers to minimize or even completely avoid the use of scarce and expensive raw materials. Here you will learn what additive manufacturing is and how it can influence in the circular economy. After this unit, you will also be able to identify the main benefits of using this technology in the furniture and boat sector. In this unit, you will learn how 3D scanning can be used to improve the speed and accuracy of routine operations in the production process, as well as reduce design errors and improve productivity. 3D scanning can provide tangible cost benefits across the supply chain and greatly enhance the overall design and production process. In Unit 5, you will have the opportunity to learn about how tracking system technologies can significantly help in the transition from linear to circular economy. In addition, you will see some of the advantages of using these technologies. For example, information tracking systems can prevent illegal sourcing of products by providing a unique identification to the product tags. This is used in timber tracking and aims to identify illegal timber. In the last unit, you will have an overview of what are and how to use digital collaborative platforms. These tools enable the creation of collaborative economy models in which consumers can share, exchange, buy and sell, use or new goods as well as services. The module is comprised of a course book, different slide decks, infographics, short videos, and additional reading materials. It takes around 12 hours and a half to complete it. At the end of the module, you will be asked to take a short test in order to validate the learnings. Now you can continue with the first unit of Module 7. I hope you will enjoy it. Let's get started.